G'day, beautiful people, welcome back again. We're playing Murdock, and we're gonna hopefully do okay and talk about why Murdock is still the best. So we're gonna start off with a Madstone Gem, put a Mark Strike on that. We are actually playing with my newest subscriber in lane. Hi, Mr. Lord Baal. Hope I said that right. Where are you going, Kwong? Kong. What are you doing, mate? Go away, please. Come on, don't let it be like this. What are you doing? Oh my god. We've got a Richter? What happened while I was away? Holy shit. We need to get our farm on. We've got a duo ride again. Crunch and Aurora. This could be interesting. Richter. I don't even know what they were thinking. Can I land an attack? Get that stun off, baby. I had to miss that one basic attack. Or I actually missed two, I think, but... what is the bomb? Ooh, have you got circlet on? You lovely thing. Oh, what the hell, bro? Come on, why are you doubled up and fucking left? This Kwong has really kind of stuffed us up a bit. Funnily enough, Richter is against Chimera, I think. Why would you put your ward there, bro? What the fuck are you thinking? Yeah, don't do Mr. Lord Baal. I love the enthusiasm, but try not to stun on tower when they're so far back, because we're not going to be able to do anything, bro. Definitely love the enthusiasm. So we have a mid laner who is a melee hero against Gideon. As you can see, still great hero. We should talk, while it's going to be a bit quieter, we should talk about Murdock. So Murdock had his attack speed reduced from 2.8 per level to 1.2. That equates to 44.5 attack speed. So that's the equivalent of 4 CP spent into attack speed, which is really not that much. And his ultimate had a reduce of mid tier, like the level 2, it's reduced by 10, level 3, it's reduced by 20. Which might seem like a lot, but that's not really that big of a deal. His scaling has been reduced as well, which is, it kind of seems like a deal, but you're still going to be doing enough damage. I mean, it was never the strongest of ultimates to begin with, and it's a finisher. You know, you're supposed to be using it on near-dead targets, so it's still going to be fine. That one hit, though. That guy needs to stop being so aggressive, man. Nice. Nice. Good job, bro. Good job. So we're doing well over here. Yeah, so, he's got a little bit less attack speed. So what? He's got a little bit less damage on his ultimate. He still has a global ultimate. This guy's determined to get a kill, man. Oh, you got that? That's all good. It's all good, man. He did not mean that the minions got that kill. Come on, Mr. Jungler. I know it's not your job, man, but you still gotta do it. Every lane is yours, bro. That's the unfortunate thing about a jungler. It is a tough job. But I have faith in you. So do it. Alright, so one thing that I've done to combat his lack of attack speed is I've actually gone for a flashfire piston with 3 minor kinetics as an early game card, which actually gives me the amount of attack speed that he loses on his way to level 15, so it gives me over 40 odd attack speed. Oh shit, we got fucking 8 points to spend. They're about to get hurt. Yeah, so it makes up for that. Obviously, endgame, I need to up that. So then I have a whirling wand with 3 kinetics on it. It was a whirling wand with 2 major kinetics and a major strike, but I've just turned it into a 9-point card with all kinetics, so it's still exactly the same. And then I put the extra points onto my ward, because it's just a fucking ward, who cares? So, just to make sure we get attack speed, I take this early on, which is going to be our next card, just to make sure that we're replacing the attack speed we're actually losing on our way towards, where's with the shaky cam? On our way towards max level. Hopefully those guys can sort out mid. Our team kind of seems like they're struggling, except for Richter, which is really weird, because Richter should be the one struggling, in my opinion. That one hit, though. That one hit. Lord Baal just doing work. Doing a good job, man. You saw I was coming, and you stunned at just the right time to let me catch up before he actually took off. Very happy. Go for it, bro. No, he's taken off. Where is he? Stop getting pushy on my boys. We'll come back again. You need to leave, Crunch. He didn't want to leave. So yeah, Murdock's not in the same place that he was. Yes. Yes, he's technically weaker than he was. Like, a little bit weaker. You can't deny that he's weaker because you've taken attack speed off, you've taken damage off his ult, you've taken some of the scaling off of his ult. Of course he's weaker, but he's not weak. He's not slipped down the ladder any further. I mean, maybe Sparrow, you could class her as actually being better, I don't know. Maybe that just comes down to personal preference and how well you use a kit, I don't know. But he's still a god. He's still the god that he always was. He has global presence. He synergizes really well with everyone because he just does damage. He has a little bit of a push on him. He has a stun. It's obviously not the easiest thing to actually use. But it works. And as you can see there, he's still pretty fucking strong. So anyone that says that he's not, kiss my fucking ass. He's awesome. So we're going to go back, we're going to get our 5-point flashfire pistol, which is going to make it just that bit easier to kill people with. And we haven't really needed any wards just yet, and I probably shouldn't have said that, because as you know, that's the moment when you fucking need one, you get ganked. But I don't feel like we really do. Oh. Need to get this purple before one of them does. And potentially wipe these guys out while they're on this tower. Who's in charge of mid, for Christ's sake, anyway? Oh, Kwong, that's right, he got killed there. Oh, you got this, brah. You got this, he can't touch you. He might take that tower, but who fucking cares? He's gonna die for it. Whoa, I hate and love that glitch. I hate and love it. Alright, let's go get pushy. Let's take this tower. Kai's coming over. Probably keep pushing. Oh no, retreat. Missed. Oh, you got her though. You did alright, you did alright. There was nothing you could do. You slowed yourself down by attempting to save my life by getting that stun, so props. You might want to back off, bro, because I'm going to kill you now. Hold ya. Let that push on its own. Alright, I'm dead. You're definitely dead. Nothing I can do about that. Ooh, she's on a killing spree. So, just wondering, maybe I get rid of this and this. That gives me 8. One extra point would be nice. What am I going to get? Oh, we just got that one extra point. So we'll go for this. It's not going to give us any crit, really. Just the 4 for starting it off, but we only need, one more point? finish it off. One more point to finish that off. What is this score? 12-9-9. Not too bad. We got 8 kills. We're doing alright. This is a low elo match. I'm not gonna profess that I'm a god or anything. Oh, he's so nearly dead, man. Yeah, you'd want to run. What are you doing in the jungle, bro? That upgrade to our ultimate probably would have killed that dude, and there's probably a lot of people that are like, oh, see, if they hadn't have nerfed his ultimate, you would have got that kill, but no, that was level 1, it still does the same amount of damage, it's just the power scaling, so yeah, okay, you make a point, but it doesn't mean shit, because late game, it's still going to be just as damaging. Someone needs to go left, and Sev, you're gonna have to do it, bro. What are you doing, man? This mid laner and our jungler, man, I tell ya. We need to pull the heads out of their ass. Oh. Hi, Crunch. Yeah, now he's learnt. When I shoot you, you run. See if we can get this purple buff and make something happen here. No, she's gonna go for it. And she's got it. Alert, enemies missing, enemy stealth, be careful mid, retreat. Told you to retreat. Get off my boy. Keep eyes on her, please. Fuck. Muffed it. Muffed it. Completely, utterly muffed it. We're gonna get cut off, hopefully, now, because Seb doesn't chase. Which is kind of good, kind of bad. So, let's go kill Gideon, then, instead. We're probably not gonna, because we have no mana. If he gets on us, we're fucked, because he's got his ultimate. Fucking loving Mr. Lord Baal. Fucking loving it. Doing so good. Such a fucking good support. And she's very refreshing. Alright, we've got 7 points to spend. That lets us finish that card off. Then we have 6 more. We could go into either crit card and just put one major wound on. How is our jungle doing? He's okay. I don't know what my team is doing, really. We still managed to get these last hits, almost all of them. Good job, team. Finally pulled together and got something done. But that mid lane, though. I'm just gonna kill this rear minion, let that push itself, go mid and stop this wave, and then go left and stop that wave. Oh no, they're there. Oh, everyone needs to calm it down. You got lanes pushing, just calm it down. Yeah, well that missed, mate. Yeah, you're gonna freeze me on the tower. You gonna come for me? Hey Crunch, remember when I hurt before? I hurt more now. Alright, and Kai's dead. To die. Don't have any mana. I'll go back. Stop chasing him into the jungle, bro. No, mate. No, mate. Now that gives us 9. We'll go for the crit chance first. Oh, we're 1 point off maxing that out too. That's a shame. So close. Hate having unspent points, man. So I don't know whether I said everything I wanted to say. I don't know if I've got to the point where I've explained myself well enough as to why Murdock's still good. But touching on Grimm, I spoke about Grimm in my last video, but he hasn't received enough of a buff to make him viable. Twin Blast is really good, Sparrow's really good, Murdock's really good. I don't actually think any of them are, you know, miles above the rest in general, but Murdock has a global ultimate, so in my opinion that makes him a better hero, but I think that Sparrow is better in a team fight. If you can keep her safe and you can peel for her, I think she's better, but I still think Murdock is a better ranger. Without a doubt. Maybe don't group up with me, bro, and go defend something else. Alright, you got your ultimate, I got my ultimate. Can't get close to her, though, to really do anything. Now we're muffing our shots. Make sure we land it. Get these minions done. At least that ultimate kept her in place long enough to get Richter here, because I really did not want to go up on her, because she can destroy me. I'm not doing enough right now, and I don't have any lifesteal, so I'm not really comfortable to 1v1 an Aurora right now. What's going on? They're gonna come back in, they are. Sorry guys. She's getting got. Oh, you didn't get her? You did get her. Fuck, I should've stayed back at the tower. Everyone went for that kill. So we're doing well. So I think we've talked about everything that I wanted to talk about, really. So, I'm not sure what else to really talk about. Sorry guys, a bit late to the party. Wow, that glitch though. Just destroying people right now, man. Just destroying people. Are we a man down? He's got 23 last hits. I don't think he's moved. When was the last time he moved? Oh, he has gone. He just lagged out, maybe. Oh, Grunge, baby Grunge. You got no mana and you're in my neck of the woods. That is not good for you, bro. I don't even care how many minions you've got. Oh, maybe not miss though. Who are you trying to use your abilities, hey? Get destroyed, kid. Oh, and we have enough to get our crit bonus. We're gonna wreck kids. We're gonna wreck kids. Alright, so we're gonna have to get rid of this to be able to get this. We're gonna have 5 points left. 5 and 5, 10. We can up our attack speed. And then we're only left with 1 point not being used. That's a lot better than having 5 not being used. Sweet, and then you give us 2, so we could actually just, might as well just get this healer token. Because why not? It's going to give us a little bit of sustain while we don't have our lifesteal on. I'm going to go left. I need to do as much damage to as many people as I can because we're a player down. So I would really like to kill Aurora. I would really, really, really like to kill Aurora first. Oh, there we go. We're already doing good numbers. You thought this wave was gonna push all day, didn't ya? All day, mate. It's not pushing anywhere. Oh, that was a bad shot. I'm on my way mid. Just be careful of that crunch. Deca should be fine against crunch. You ain't gonna do shit. Yeah, you gonna throw rocks at me, bro? You gonna throw rocks at me? Huh? I didn't see what those buffs were, so I don't really want to push any further forward. Because I don't know what they just got. Green buff is almost up though, that would help me a lot. 14 seconds. It's not much in the way. Oh no, it's all good. It is all good. He's taken off. He knows, mate. He knows. Oh, and they also nerfed the shotgun. Fuck. What did they do to the shotgun? I forgot. So, Freak, don't cry, bro. They tried to nerf your shotgun. We're gonna have to go and defend right because they pushed it again. You guys don't want to. You just don't want to deal with this. I'm telling you. I can pick one of you off. You're fucked. If Sev would actually like come and help. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Nah, sweet. So you go chase that dude, man. You just go chase that dude that you're not gonna kill. You fucking loser. Seriously? You chased that kill that far and didn't even get it, and two of us fucking died in mid. Good job, bro. She's got no ultimate, barely any mana, and you're running from her. You have full health. You're a joke. You're actually a joke. So I want to get this on. And then this will give us another 6. We'll finish our ward off. So we're just lifesteal away from full build. So we're going to be fucking hurting people right now. If we can manage to get back. Good job. Good job. So it started off really, really well. 16-2-3. I mean, Aurora is just disgusting against carries. Someone needs to go left while he's both together. There's only 4 of us. You gotta remember, there's only fucking 4 of us. That's it. No, no, retreat. Don't go on there. Just let it go. It's gone, bro. Just stay alive. What are you doing, Richter? What are you doing, Richter? Fuck. Did she have her ultimate back yet? Oh, Kong's back. I don't know what to do. I just feel like they need me. But Aurora's gonna push this in here. But we're just gonna wipe these guys out. Hurts, don't it, mate? Yeah, just push him away from the guy that's killing him. Oh, I couldn't get that one attack off. One attack. I got this, bro. I don't need your help. Alright, you push that. I've got only got 2 points. Good job, mate. You came, you didn't steal that kill, you helped. We're gonna go green buff. Considering how quickly we can destroy this jungle. What the fuck are you doing, Richter? There's 3. If I had lifesteal, I would definitely go for raptors. Maybe we can just grab one. She knows I'm here. Is she coming? Just grab that one. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Why have they not hurt her yet? What the fuck? How have you guys not hurt her? Oh my god, and you're getting destroyed. Good job, mate. You've been AFK for ages, you're weak as piss. And you chase that kill down. Alright, we'll get 10 lifesteal. What is he on, actually? He's level 10. He's on 28 CP. You should not be attacking anyone, bro. You're like half their CP, mate. They're gonna destroy you every single time. Cool. I don't want to be here when Aurora's coming. I do not want to get tagged by Aurora again this time. So let's talk about Kai. He's really good in low elo matches, when people make a lot of mistakes, but he's actually really shit. If you're playing against a good hero, you're fucked. Like, right there, what are you gonna do? Jump on someone? What do you frickin' do, mate? Really, Kwong? You're just gonna come at me with that shit? You're gonna say to defend that lane. Looks like it's up to me to just wipe the whole team. Oops. If I don't miss shots. Alright, I need to get this lifesteal on, but I also need to push this lane back, apparently. Who are we missing? Did they both die at the same time? Was Sev left? And I'm just realizing they don't have a ranger. So if we can deal with Aurora and not get altered by Countess, they're fucked. Hitting 575s. I think I used to hit... I think we're hitting exactly the same. No, I'm completely right. It's the exact same numbers because I did not drop... I did not actually raise my attack speed. Don't 1v1 her, she will fucking destroy you, bro. You're a level 11. Oh, she's only level 13, actually. You two should have that. Left lane is pushing on its own. Now that she's down, I feel very confident. Right, but we miss ults sometimes. Just keep pressuring mid. That was a miss. Oh shit, stop missing. Just take that shit. What is Crunch doing? Crunch's gonna try to win the game. Seven seconds, Aurora's up, but it's gonna be too late by then. It is over. GG. Play it down for a lot of that. That was thoroughly fun, playing with a hero who is apparently not that great anymore. I hear some people saying, because some other Aussies are doing OP hero lists and put Sparrow on and Murdock's not on there yet. He's still going to be a fucking SS tier hero with Dekka, simply because his kit is amazing. Reduce his ultimate a little bit more if you want. It's still going to be amazing. Global presence is king in a MOBA. But I thoroughly enjoyed that, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button. Please leave me a comment. Let me know what you think of the build and the match, or anything that I said in any way, shape, or form. Anything about Murdock, Grimm, the game. Please love to hear from you. Let's start conversations. Let's get this video out there and have people talking about it. But as per usual, guys, I love your face. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.